me show you today how to make straight lines on some plastic pot. So for this we need some plastic pot, one scissors, pencil, few brushes, some color, water, and this kind of paper tape. This you can find easily in some stationery shop. So let's begin. First, take a pencil and put the line with a pencil or with a sketch pen like this. There you have to make a straight line. You see, like this I have made a straight line using a pencil. Now start pasting the tape on the line like this. Now draw one more line, leaving the space where you want to paint in the same way as you did before. Now again you have to paste the tape on the line like this. On circling all around. Take the scissors and cut the ends. Paste it nicely. Take any acrylic color and a brush, a little water, don't take much water. You should put primer first for better result, and when primer dries then only apply the paint. For primer you can use white color tractor emulsion. All over I have painted terracotta shade. Now when it will dry, I'll take off the tape and you will get absolutely straight line. Now it is completely dried. You can take off the tape. How straight the line is.